I've trained you well.
Why don't you go sit down and I'll bring dinner over?
What would I do without a woman like you, eh?
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago.
Listen, babe, I don't know what I've done to make you act like this, but just let me go and we can talk about this.
Talk? Now you want to talk? Why don't you you ask me how my day was?
Come on, babe, let's
fucking ask me!
Okay. Okay, how was your day?
Well, right. My day was lovely, thanks. You know, taking that trip to the clinic to casually book my third abortion, which, may I add, for the third time I was forced into, otherwise I would have been killed myself. But you wouldn't care, would you? No. But all you care about is your fucking self.
Listen, I'm sorry. It must have just slipped my mind.
Slipped your mind? You know, taking that trip to the clinic made me realise what a complete idiot I've been. Bowing down to you like you're some king. You know what? You ain't shit. Today is the last straw. Today is the last day I lay down and let you walk all over me. Because today, I feel beautiful. And today I walk out that door with my head held high. And today I am a new person.
Please, please, I love you!